properties in the far south. This was in Johannesburg, by the way. Not somewhere in the countryside. It was in the middle of Johannesburg. And someone came onto his property, cut the fences. And I think it was possibly because the tiger was actually hand-raised. And, you know, if the tiger's hand-raised, they don't...